My name is Paul Serene. I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission. Never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice. Because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
We have a problem. No word from Jack Joyce's transport. It should have arrived here by now. We may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's our priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look. We can't afford any further obstacles at this stage of the plan.
Now, I see wait. Problems.
We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions, potentially turn on Monarch.
All clear, sir.
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR strategy, get the city on our side. But that leaves us with
the loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward.
So now I'm playing as this guy. I keep forgetting his name. I'll just call him Professor Wells. Because that's about who he reminds me from
The
Flash.
The Corps is ready for transport.
It'll be en route to Monarch headquarters in less than an hour. Installation should be complete before the gala.
Good.
I'm gonna just look around in here.
Jack would never understand the necessity of what I'd done. It wasn't the death William deserved. But his knowledge posed too great a risk to our plan. It was the first time I'd visited the Ground Zero operation in ages. The location I'd arrived in when I went 17 years back in time. The location where my fate was sealed 6 years ago. We had Jack in custody, but I was starting to witness visions from the future which made it clear that could change very soon.
Yeah, he has the same powers, I think.
Sir.
Who is this?
Amy Ferrero. She's one of the witnesses. Awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
I'm supposed to do in here. What's this?
My powers grew stronger, even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future. But it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind.
Okay, the junction power reveals two potential futures. Your decision at each junction point will steer the stories of both the game and the live action show. Okay. Hold to show PR.
Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a hardline approach. Crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses. It would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe, but the public would hate us. And Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop you, and you tell that to everybody on that bridge.
Okay, I see.
I want a statement.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Monarch would take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us. Our lies would give us control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Hey, somebody's sneaking around down there. Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station.
But the eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets.
I think I will go with the hardline choice. Eliminate all the witnesses and protect the secret. That's kind of me, so yeah, let's do this.
We're taking the hardline. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Take her and the others to the Ground Zero operation.
Make it quick. Painless.
No. Wait. Please! Please stop! Please!
I don't like loose ends.
Jack! There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Oh, wait. No! Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us, to decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
So where the hell am I? What's all this?
Time's up.
What do you want?
Names, witnesses, anyone who might implicate Monarch. See those two men on either side of me? Well, I'm going to stand. I'm going to leave. And the one on your right is going to shoot you in the head.
Fuck you.
Just shoot her. Who cares? Getting soft. What the fuck? They have time machines?
Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
This is an official monarch.
Okay, now, City Hall's servers are on a different platform than the rest of your report because they have all these government contractors who need two-way access. That means weaknesses. So, all
where?
We have... Huh?
Where?
Where what?
Weaknesses, you said.
Shut the fuck up, Bernard. Now, all we have to do is identify as a client who had previous access, maneuver our way through all the holes poked in the firewall, and assuming all these ports are just left open, then all we have to do is use protocol numbers and just move our way up. Simple? Come on. Come on. And we're in. Eh? Street cams, dash cams, computers at headquarters. I mean, hell, I could hijack police scanners and put out an APB on your mom. What the fuck is that? What is that? It's
coffee?
Yeah, I know, it's coffee. What the fuck is it doing on my desk, Brenner? Have you ever seen one of these? Hmm? You know what it is?
Coaster.
Coaster. Yeah, do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. Now, you tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know, and that makes me sad for you. All we do now, we draft an email to Mayor Rackley letting him know that Monarch is offering their private security forces, which of course he's gonna take, because at this point, without him knowing, we've tied both his hands behind his back when he wasn't looking. And that, Brenner, is how you take Riverport under Monarch control.
It's fucking awesome.
Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing.
Wincott, where are we with Joyce?
Joyce, yeah, I've got the cameras. I just need to find a locale.
Keep an eye on it. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Traitor? Hello? Well, I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office.
Things have been really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers. been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
I'm being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult.
I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes.
Got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
Riverport police are asking that citizens stay clear of the area and avoid. Headquarters demanding answers. Our thoughts are with the families of Amy Ferraro and all others who are missing at this time. More on this story as it develops.
Hold. There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
Thank you for joining us. We're going to take you live to a press conference. Riverport's own Mayor Rackley is currently holding regarding last night's violence at Riverport University.
The Riverport Police Department is currently investigating the premature demolition of the university library. Monarch Solutions is lending a hand in this investigation. I want to encourage the people of Riverport to offer them every assistance in finding those responsible. police.
Two bacon and egg sandwiches?
Thanks.
A government bill to crack down on laboratory experiments on animals is expected to become law today. Animal rights activists.
What's up, IT?
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411.
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so... See you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yep.
Buddy.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The stutters.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
Wait, the end of what? Beth, the end of what? The end
time,
of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe, gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Put your hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding
to a call.
I do
not give a fuck.
I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Down!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Liam!
Shut up! Shut
up!
This lifeboat protocol, what is it?
I don't know, but Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
on him. It's disgusting. Holy shit. Lambert. Gotcha, buddy. Hatch is gonna love this. Oh, shit. The fucking golden boy.
Charlie, I need a favor.
Yeah.
Could we talk somewhere in private?
I'd really rather not. But
in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. He sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch, and that guy clearly, clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey, wait, stop killing me, because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm going to do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's going to do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12, 11... 10. Good luck, buddy. 9. 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees, get your flu shots. They are free of charge. Get them in HR. Superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with it. Yeah, I know. He's in the building. Yeah.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor. Setting out the entrance. Yeah, he said he's south on Eastman. South on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying. Look out.
Copy.
Cut him off. Cut. Go.
Come on, you got this.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away, right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Right, so, gameplay and movie like in one, that's cool. I'm stuck in that time ripple again.
The old industrial area.
What
Why
the?
Am I here?
Oh my god.
Only way forward.
Okay, so I guess I have to shoot that thing.
Huh.
Now what?
Well, that's weird.
Checking the manipulate the timeline. Okay. What's this then? That's... Wow, that's cool.
Okay. Doesn't last. Noted.
Can I... Okay,
when
I can't.
The fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them. There's gotta be another way in there.
Well, I think I know my way already. Let's try to do this shit. Yep, definitely. That's cool. Gotta be fast. Otherwise I get crushed. There we go. That was close. This is so awesome, I like it. I'm not sure if the movie is the same thing, like, if it, like... Because it... This game does use, like, real actors and stuff.
Still no word from Burke on Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper...
Seeing Paul's face on that screen... It was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on disposing of those witnesses. Clear any trace of our involvement. Jack will come to us at the office.
Is this the last of the witnesses?
Oh, crap.
Reaper team's finishing up with the last of them in A3. Didn't expect to be leaving the university with a kill list. Why not deal with them at the campus?
Too exposed at the campus to finish there. Had to move the whole lot here when things went south.
Goddamn mess. Media's gonna tear a hole in our ass. Who's on barrel and solvent duty?
Not me. That's for damn sure.
Do I have to shoot them or what's going on here? I'm not sure if I have to like kill them or not. Ah, fuck it. Haha, this is cool.
That's my cue.
Ah, I'm over here now. Behind you. Kind of misses, like, bad. Where's the other one? Hey, over here. Haha, damn. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck off. Still alive? Fuck me. Where are they? Where is he?
How the hell?
Nice. Yeah, those time ripples. It's difficult to like shoot it in the right place. Should I take the shotgun? Hell yeah, I'm gonna try it. Right, so where am I gonna go now? Okay, over there.
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Okay, there's the power raider.
No power. Wait. Figures.
Power raider? What the fuck is that power raider?
There we go.
Generator, power raider. I made a new word.
What the hell is that?
Yeah, what is that? What the? How is that ringing?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth.
What do you want?
You're the one my brother was looking for.
Get in the fucking elevator.
I'm the one who's going to rescue your ass until you decide to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about
dry docks? If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm
going. No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this. And I'm gonna find...
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
I'm not sure what is there to think through. I'm not on this guy's side. I don't wanna play as this guy. I wanna play as that Dr. Wells. Whoever his name is. Paul.
William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
Yeah, I like that Monarch company, industry. I'm on their side. I don't wanna play as this guy. How can they not see him? Holy shit, I love these things, it's so fucking awesome.
How did you... You're the taxi guy. You drove me to the university. What is all this?
They're killing everybody. Everybody from the university, they grabbed me out of my goddamn cab.
Jesus.
You saved my ass. How'd you get free?
I'm still figuring that out.
So what am I supposed to do with
Look,
him?
I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know how to get there?
Dry docks. Yeah, I think I know the way. Whatever you need, I got your back.
Right.
You motherfuckers. All those people. Dead.
Push.
Just because they gave a damn about some shitty old building. Because Monarch didn't want them talking about what they saw.
Yep, I remember I made the decision. But okay. What's that? Prescription.
We gotta make it through that building to get to the dry dock.
Right. Let's make it through the building then.
Thank Christ you're okay. What about that guy you went to see at the campus?
Can't drive in here, I guess.
No. Not exactly.
This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch. We can't let them get away with this. Gate's locked. There's gotta be a gate doohickey around here.
You can't climb over this? Gate what?
I can't believe this. The world's gotta know what happened.
They will. I'll make sure of it.
Yeah? I'm going quick. Oh, hey, the gate's open.
Oh, no, shit. What?
Okay, gate's closing too fast.
Not necessarily.
Oh, shit. You just... What are you, some kind of goddamn X-Men? That was...
Okay. Don't panic. It's,
Friggin' sick, man!
Alright. Not the reaction I expected.
I knew this kind of crap existed! Driving a cab, I've seen some stuff, man. Oh, I'm just glad you're on my side. So you're like a government experiment. Did they tell you what's going on here?
I only know what my brother told me. Time is breaking down and Monarch is involved somehow.
Shit. It's like Watergate all over again.
What the fuck is a Watergate?
It's locked. There's gotta be another way inside.
Looks like there's an open window up above.
Alright then.
It's worth a shot. Wait here, I'll try that.
What is he doing? Okay, I guess I can't get in there. So how do I like... Okay, I have to get on top of this, I think. These freaking climb freaking puzzles. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna help. What the fuck? Where'd that bike come from? Okay, maybe on this one then. But how do I get on top of these things? Okay, from here, I think. Yep, this must be the way. Or not. Can you, like, not climb up? I guess not. Seriously, you just put your hands up and you're gonna reach this shit. Seriously? That's some weird path I'm taking. Okay, but how do I get over there? Okay, up here, I guess.
Yeah, that's definitely a theory.
What? That's definitely a theory.
Need to get up to that open window.
I know, I'm trying. Oh, come on. Whoa, what the f-
Maybe I could boost you up to that window. No, it's too high. You'll figure something out.
You got... God damn it. I guess that's what it's for. It was here for. But now what? Can I like...
Is that another one of those... Rewind things?
Rewind things? Oh shit, that is. That is cool.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Haha, this is crazy. But it's awesome.
Right. Made it. Now to get to that door.
Yeah, let's get to that door, man. Yeah, yeah, I'm opening it.
I was starting to get a little antsy out there.
Mr. Serene's chopper is inbound.
All right, Clarice. Where are we going to next?
You? This is HQ Alpha.
Oh, hey. There's a map over here. We can figure out the best route to the dry docks. Hey, Magellan, you want to take a look at the map?
Yeah, yeah.
Security's tight. We might have to head through that area called Ground Zero to get there.
Ah, shit.
That's the exact area where my brother used to have his workshop.
Your bro. You think he's connected to this somehow?
I'm gonna find out. You should stay here for now. I have a feeling the next part's gonna get messy.
Messy.
Yeah, I don't do messy. All right. I'll guide you to the dry docks from here on the radio. Channel 3. I'll open up the door for you.
What are you, a fucking hacker?
Keep safe.